So now I'm going to demonstrate a few exercises that is good for back flexibility. So what you want to be doing first is just a few marches on the spot. A few hip openers. Some side bends. Then we're going to do some calf stretches. Bent knee as well. So leg straight and leg bent. We're going to do some hamstring extenders. Some knee to floor. Open up. Thread the needle. Some downward dog, just stretch up the hamstrings. All right.